You're busy for
what
me to stay
down here.
But you see, I get lonely and it helps to talk. Because that's about all I can do. I'm crippled and I can't walk. I came back and told him to fire up that mic. And I talked to him as long as he liked. This was my dad's radio, the little boy said. But I guess it's my little mom's now.
Open your eyes.
Because my daddy's dead.
It's okay.
Dad had a wreck about a month ago.
Doesn't that feel good now?
He was trying to get home in a blinding snow. Mom has to work now to make ends meet. And I'm not much help with my two crippled feet. She says not to worry, that we'll make it all right. But I hear her crying sometimes late at night. You know, there's one thing I want more than anything else to see.
Good boy.
Oh, I know you guys are too busy to bother with me.
This is all Mama's fault.
But you see, my dad used to
bite her later.
When he was home.
Not me.
But I guess that's all now since my daddy's gone.
Oh, stop it.
Not one breaker came on the old CB.
Stop it. Stop it.
Crippled boy.
It's gonna be okay.
You're taking a little bubble bath. Right, Daddy?
Back in Greenville Town. Dad was going to take Mom and me with him later on.
I'm going to turn the garbage disposal on.
Well, I remember him saying.
All right, you're not sinking. Hold on.
Will be yours, Teddy Bear. But
it's okay.
I know I'll never get to ride an 18-wheeler
again. Okay.
But this old base will keep me in touch with all my trucker friends.